it's like, when you know people for like 20, 30 years, you look at them like they family. You know? I remember going to Soundview and seeing Disco King Mario.
Right.
Playing on his system. You know? I go to his, he's living in his aunt's house. When I go over there, he was making apple pie. And ice cream. That was his thing.
Right.
When you go over there, everybody's having apple pie and ice cream.
Yeah.
That was his thing. And his brother WC, you know, just passed. You know? And I became like really, really good family with these people, you know? And then you know, you got my man Dal C from the Crash Crew.
Yeah.
You know, I got a good relationship with Dal C, and when he passed, you know, that hurt me too, you know?
Yeah.
Then you got Master Don, you know what I'm saying, from the Death Committee.
Yeah, the Death Committee.
When he passed, I was like, oh, he's like, what's going on? And then I started to think about, like, you know, we have to eat better, you know?
Take
we have to take care of ourselves better. You got heart disease, high blood pressure, you know, people, you know, getting, you know, it's so many things going on. So I had to, like, look at it like, you know, why so many people pass, and I'm like, you know, we gotta take care of ourselves a little bit better.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
And to answer your question, yeah. Like, yeah, these people have to be talked about.
Yes.
You know?
Yes.
No matter what borough they from. You know? I mean, we were doing it in the Bronx, but it was also going on in Brooklyn and Queens and Jersey. It was, everybody have a story.
Yes.
Everybody have a story.
Yes.
And when people ask me questions about, you know, history, I'm mad enough to say, I don't know. If I wasn't in Jersey when they was doing it, if I wasn't in Queens, if I wasn't in Brooklyn, I have to say, yo, I don't know. But that doesn't mean that they wasn't doing it, you know? So I just hope that people would have a little bit more integrity and just speak the truth about the history. Don't try to change your history to make yourself look better.
Yeah.
Don't try to change your history, you know, to down someone else to make yourself look better. If you wasn't there, then you wasn't there. You know?
I just
hope that people have a little bit more integrity in telling their story, man. Please.